The governor's public safety office will be awarding $4.5 million in grants to local programs and nonprofits. According to the East Texas Council of Governments, this federal and state funding will be used to increase public safety and support people who are survivors of crimes. Applications are submitted through the Council of Governments Public Safety Division.